The police can arrest someone if there's probable cause to believe a crime has been committed. Many times that there's only one witness or one person claiming that to be true. Yes, a person, if a person's willing to tell the police that something happened and the police believe it and present it to a judge and get a warrant, yes, a person can be arrested just based on the word of another person.